intended use. VT315 non-invasive fetal monitoring system provides graphic and numeric information on fetal heart rate and maximum uterine activity to help assess fetal well-being before and during labor. Description of the VT350 front panel. Power on and off button. Doppler 1 volume up and down button. Doppler 2 volume up and down button. Alarm sound on and off button. UC reference button. Mode change button. Printer on and off button. Print door open button. Power adapter jack connector. Event marker connector. RS232C port connector. USB port connector. LAN cable connector. Description of the right funnel. Doppler 1 NAST connector. Doppler 2 NAST connector. UC connector. Print paper setting. Open this print door and put this zip-fold paper in this space. Take part of the paper out and close this printer door. Please make sure that align the paper horizontally, like this. Display icon, heart rhythm. The heart rhythm is turning on according to FHR value. If FHR value is out of normal range, the heart symbol is turning off. Print. Indicating of a printing status. Alarm. Indicating of alarm sound. Enable, disable. USB. Indicating of USB record status. US plus training, indicating of US 2 offset, enable, disable. Software setting, upper limit, lower limit. User can change the desired value in the range between 30 BPM and 240 BPM. Doppler offset. When ultrasound trace separation is enabled, the trend data for ultrasound channel 2 is shifted up by 20 BPM in printing. This feature is provided to clearly see separate heart rate trends when both heart rates are similar. On and off. RTC, real-time clock, year, month, date, hour, minute, second. Speed, user can select between 1 cm, 2 cm, 3 cm per minute. Auto. If user set this auto print function, print will be activated during each setting time automatically. User can set the desired value between 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, and off. FM, fetal movement. User can set the fetal movement on and off. Printer paper select. User can choose two kinds of paper. First, standard paper between 30 to 240 BPM. Second, 50 to 210 BPM. CMS set. User can set COMM and IP for communication channel of central monitoring system. First, connection between Ethernet and serial. IP setting. Subnet setting, gateway setting, port number setting, HRV, heart rate variation. User can set desired heart rate variation between low, medium, and high. All information I explained are included in the OP manual and quick guide. For more information, you can contact us by mail or phone. Thank you.